In this video, we'll cover the manufacturer-recommended operating procedures for Jackson's Conserver model wear washers. Preparation. Before operating the unit, make sure the sump strainer and scrap screen are in place and clean. Inspect regularly to ensure they do not become clogged. Install the drain stopper and inspect the wash and rinse arms. The arms and end caps should be screwed securely in place and able to rotate freely. Next, check the chemical levels. Replace if empty and prime the lines. Close the door, power the unit on, then press and hold the switch in the fill position for 8 to 10 seconds. For proper operation, the water level must reach between the lines marked on the drain stopper. Run a minimum of 2 cycles to raise the water temperature to the recommended 140 degrees. The machine is now ready for operation. Washing dishware. Begin by hand scraping dishware to remove food soil and other debris. Heavily soiled dishware may require pre-soaking. Place the pre-scraped dishware into a peg rack and rinse thoroughly. Do not overload the rack. Slide the rack into the wear washer and close the door. The cycle will begin automatically. When the light indicates that the wash cycle is complete, remove the rack of clean dishware. Washing utensils. Start by filling a sink with hot water and pre-soak solution. Allow soiled utensils to soak for 15 to 30 minutes. Load the utensils into a flat rack. Rinse thoroughly to ensure no pre-soak solution enters the machine. Place the rack into the wear washer for the first wash. When the cycle is complete, sort the utensils into a basket, handles down, and then wash a second time. Cleanup. Begin the cleanup procedure by turning the machine off. Open the door and allow the water to cool. Remove the drain stopper and allow the tub to drain. Remove the sump strainer and scrap screen. Hand scrape to remove food soil and rinse thoroughly. Remove the wash and rinse arms and verify the nozzles are free from obstruction. If clogged, remove the end caps, clean with a brush, and flush with fresh water. Ensure the end caps are securely refastened, then spray or wipe down the interior of the machine. The sump strainer, scrap screen, drain stopper, and wash and rinse arms can now be replaced. Finally, use stainless steel polish to clean and protect the exterior of the machine. For further information, refer to your Jackson Conserver Operator's Manual.